That is why I am telling you this.
Voices. Who could it be?
Do not go beyond your bounds. You mustn't speak nor act upon matters related to fate. You had better refrain from saying anything unsuitable.
Oh, that is correct, of course, but what about you? Is it not ludicrous for you to be guiding a traveler in these circumstances?
I am merely lending assistance to one who is seeking what he already desires. It is the same with the curse.
That's ridiculous. You have different rules for yourself.
This discourse is at an end. I cannot have you interfering any...
I will keep returning until the day you finally surrender.
No one escapes from me.
So, those two are enemies.
Thank you.